You will hear a conversation between two friends about a scrapbook competition in school. For questions 1 to 5, complete the notes below. You now have 20 seconds to look at the questions. Now we are ready to start. Listen carefully.
Hi, Ashraf. What are you reading?
Hi, Cindy. I'm reading about the scrapbook competition organized by the English Language Society.
That's interesting. When is the competition?
It will start on the 29th of April and end on the 6th of May. But there is a change in the submission date, which is the 13th of May. So we will have 2 weeks instead of 1 week to complete the scrapbook.
I think 1 week to compile a scrapbook won't be enough. So, what's the topic for the scrapbook?
Well, there are two topics to choose from, outstanding personalities and dangerous occupation. But the English Society has decided on the latter because it's more exciting.
Can I be your partner in the competition? Or is it for individuals?
Well, according to the rules and regulations, the competition is open for individual entry as well as group entry. For a group entry, the minimum number of participants is 2 and the maximum is 4.
Good. We can do a scrapbook together. Is there any specific colored papers to use for the scrapbook?
Let me check. It is stated here that we can use paper of any colors, but it must not be a B5 or A3 size. Use A4 size paper only.
How do we register?
We'd have to get the registration form, either from Rina or Mike, and send it to Mr. Kuma. The deadline is tomorrow.
We'd better hurry then.
Yes, let's go.